Stay frosty.
Welcome to Apex Legends. I am Bloodhunter. You can call me Bloodhound.
I don't know.
Let us begin the basic movement. Complete the checklist on your HUD. Follow me. Sliding down hills increases speed. Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you... Strong work. Grab your supplies. Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Just a second. 1 second.
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. Each shot is important and better than any more. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon. A powerful key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can ping different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Let's make in contact with enemy. Gonna check for loot here. Wake up, I'm defending this edge. Light ammo here. Cancel that.
Eva, the Old Father blesses you. Pathfinder will continue your training. I will see you again, my Felai fighter. We may even shed blood together.
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring.
Working together in a squad is very important
and very fun. Here is your squad mate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy.
During a match, you and your teammates can get knocked down,
hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them.
Everyone can have the chance to be revived.
Great! Welcome back, dummy. Now here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it. Great job! Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die. Don't worry too much, you still have a chance to bring your friend back. Great! You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Be careful, it takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. You did it. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of defensive loot from large health kits to high-tier body armor.
Looks like dummy needs some stuff.
Call in your Lifeline package to help them out. And open it up. Grab what
you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me. Great work. Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try. I get to use ziplines to reach high places and move quickly. See you in the ring. Bye.
Prepared and ready.
Together, we will slaughter our enemies.
Get ready. Today is not gonna be easy.
Introducing your champion.
Let's land here.
This might be a good place to land.
First blood.
Trying to throw my grenade.
Round one. Begin. Watch your map. Pointed.
Not all of us are in the ring. Check your maps.
Be aware of the new kill leader. I'm taking fire. In combat. Yeah, I have fallen.
Deploy and help drone.
Only you and me left.
Kill leader eliminated. New kill leader appointed.
Just a minute until the ring closes, huh? Good. It's not far. Ring's not that far. Yes, I'm inside the next ring.
Attention, delivering care package.
It could be fun, dude.
Any kills yet?
No. I don't care about the fucking medic part. Who the fuck wants to be a medic? Try it again. Go back to sleep there, champ. Mm-hmm. Right after I started, well, you were snoring, right after I started, like, right after I started broadcasting, you fucking... Jesus Christ, dude, I just talked to you, like, 10 seconds before that. This game download, or?
Yeah, I'm ready for this. I'm so ready for this. I am extremely ready for this. We ready?
I came here to party. Let's rock.
Dude, seriously, this game could be fun.
I'm ready for whatever today brings.
I'm broadcasting. You can fucking watch it. Yeah, I sent you a fucking link there, fella. Seriously, just watch it for a minute.
This is your champion.
Here we go. I'm the jump master.
Hit the jets, we're dropping hot. Let's check out this area. Forget
Let's
that.
Go here.
Greg Kelly, I think.
All right, let's do this thing.
Easy. You can seriously just go into your PlayStation notifications and fucking hit watch. Guns, man. I don't know. I'd have to look, dude.
You don't know where it's going? I'm not gonna fucking watch you. You can't tell me any information about how to find it.
Let's see here. My channel. Yeah, it's just Greg Kelly. Yeah, that's what it is. I didn't change the fucking... I had one person on my friends list playing it. Apex Legends. Right when you go into the store. Yeah, right when you go into the store, it fucking...
Thanks.
No, we're deployed.
Thank you. Give my shields a recharge.
In progress.
All right, lucky us. We're already inside this next ring.
You got bounties and shit. There's a bounty on my teammate.
Shields recharge. One sec, healing up. I got everything under control.
Spotted. Double tap.
Incoming grenade. Thank you. Taking damage over here.
Way.
thing is one hell of a beast.
All that matters is being the last one alive.
Introducing your champion.
Let's land here. Ready up.
First blood. Hey, a champion just fell. This is our match. Taking fire, brother.
They spotted me. I'm taking shot. Frag out.
Eyes out, fall.
Next ring's not very close.
Down. Never shoot through these.
Boy, jumping.
Gotta heal. Taking a knee.
Dude, this game can be fun, man. 20 minutes. Team just took off without me. Fucking.
I need help.
Let's go this way.
Did he teabag so quick in this game?
Forget that. Backpack here. Level 2.